How to create an A1 document in Adobe Photoshop. First go to File, then New. Make sure you've got millimeters selected from the drop-down. The width of the document is 594. The height of the document is 841. If you're doing printed documents, I'd suggest using 300 dots per inch. That's pixels per inch there. And if you're doing print, I'd also select CMYK. If you're doing digital, you can do RGB. Once you've got those selected, click on Create. And there you have your A1 document created in Adobe Photoshop.